Hello and welcome back to QRCodeDynamic. In today's video, I will show you how to set a date and time schedule for your QR code. By doing this, you can control when the QR code is active and accessible. Let's dive in. Click on the Generate QR Codes. So you must use a dynamic URL QR code to use this feature. Go to the URL and enable the dynamic QR code. If you have no dynamic URL QR code link created before, you can create it from this part. Select your destination URL and add your URL alias if you want. And click on the Create button. Select your URL and customize your QR code from this section. And once you are done, click on the Create button. Then go to your profile menu and select Account. And go to the Links part. And find the specific link you want to adjust. And click on the Edit button. From the Temporary URL part, toggle on the Schedule option. And set an exact start and end date when the link will work. Like this, click on apply and choose your end date like this. And once you have finished customizing it, click on the update button. And that's it. By following these simple steps, you can easily set a date and time schedule for your QR code. This means that the QR code will only be functional within a defined time frame. We hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching and see you next time.